Good morning. Welcome back to my channel, Conscious Evolution. Woke up this morning feeling super, super loved by all of y'all. Thank you so much for all your love, support, donations. Got a couple donations. Really appreciate that. That really. I might be able to eat some Big Macs instead of peanut butter and jellies. I'm just kidding. I don't eat McDonald's. You know what I mean. I eat something better than peanut butter and jelly for the next week. Definitely appreciate it. I love. Oh, that's so cool. Man, I love each and every one of you. Oh, yeah. Look at that. That's badass. So, I just wanted to come on this morning and say how grateful I feel to have such a loving and supportive community supporting me right now in a time of need. I'm really excited to start my trip. This is my last morning here. Well, like this anyway. A few more loose ends to tie up, and I can hit the road. So, yeah, I'm really excited. And a couple people give me some suggestions on places to stop. You know, I'm really, really, really want this to be an exciting trip. And I've had a few people reach out to me for healings already, which is awesome. I mean, just awesome. That's what I want to do. That's what I'm going to do. That's what I am doing. That's what I've been doing. I just want to continue doing that. Because that's my gift. That's my gift to the world. And we all need it. We could all use a little bit of light from a higher dimension. That's what I believe it is. I believe this is a fifth or sixth dimensional light frequency. You may even be higher than that. I don't know. This energy, this frequency has been here in this part of the galaxy, just sitting there waiting for us to travel through it. And now our planet is in the middle of this frequency. And the frequency is so strong that anybody can access it. All you gotta do is believe it. You know what? I didn't even believe it. I didn't believe it at first. I was like, man, that's cool. Everyone can do that. If everyone can do it, I must be able to do it. And I tried it. And I did it. And like I said many times on the channel, I feel like a kid with the superpower, man. It's awesome, man. I can channel this energy through my hands. Through my whole body. I don't even need to use my hands. I can just look at the person and do the session. It's powerful stuff. Man, I'm not gonna get a chance to go water skiing out here. That's all good though. I wanted to go fishing too, but I really don't care for that right now. Just wanna get on the road. I could probably find somewhere else to go fishing if I really wanted to. I'm not too worried about it. I wanna see some other things, some other places. I wanna go find some vortexes, some energy hot spots, maybe some alien hot spots. Travel down the, what do they call it? UFO highway or something? I don't remember. I used to be really into that, but not so much anymore. Still very into it, because there are absolutely aliens out there. Extraterrestrials that are supporting us in our ascension process here, without a doubt. I was listening to this thing the other day, this video, and it was like a channeled message, and the Palladians had come through. And I've always resonated with the Palladians, like hardcore. Like when I first started my process, Lori Ladd had did a journey with the Palladians. They called in the Palladians to do like healing on you. And it felt like they were doing a healing like I do, like the frequency, you know, the healing frequencies, felt like I was having a session done by them, because I was. And it was powerful. I did it like 3 times that week. I should do it again, actually. I still have it linked on a lot of channels on my video, or a lot of videos on my channel. Anyways, so I just wanted to say thank you all so much for all the love and support. Like, really, you guys are making this a lot easier for me. Morning. She was running. Today. I'm sorry, I don't know where that came from. My inner Forrest Gump. Oh, man. So, let's get personal for a second. I fucking cried like a baby this morning. I don't know. I've been holding so strong and like holding the tears back. This is like everything, you know? It's like really, I'm really gonna miss this place. I really do love it out here. But my situation is not fixable, you know? Even if it was, I don't think I'd be willing to do it. It's not in the cards right now. So, good morning.
Morning, how are you?
I'm good, how you doing? I'm a little late out here to my walk today, so there's a lot more people. Got the sniffles. So, yeah, I thank you for all the love and the comments on the last video, too. You know, a lot of people said that was a more authentic me in the video. I mean, would you prefer to hear just the ramblings of my life, or would you want to hear the inspirational videos? You know, because that's kind of the gear I shifted to. I wanted to be creating more inspiration for the world, for the collective, you know. Everyone that watches my videos now or in the future, you know, they're always going to be out there for everybody to see. So I wanted to have, you know, a good message, something that is going to relate to people. You know, wherever you are on your path, somebody's going to relate to it. Everybody's going through similar things right now. Everybody that's awake is going through this ascension journey. You know, we all have very similar experiences. So that's what I was working on. But I can do a mixture. You know, I can mix it up and do some of these kind of videos, which right now it's probably going to be mostly these kind of videos. Going to be traveling across the country. So, yeah, anyways, love you guys. Be the change, be the love that you want to see in this world. Oh, sorry, I didn't take my sunglasses off. I don't like that. Can't see into people's eyes. So here you go. I love you guys. Be the change, be the love that you want to see in this world. And just love yourself, because it all starts with you. There's nothing you can't overcome in this world, ever. If you're alive, you're good, man. You're good. All right, guys. Bye.